Do you know, like, the Sikhs don't have to wear a crash helmet when they're riding, they just wear a turban. Legally, they don't have to wear a f***ing... Well, if you're from Yorkshire, all you need's a flat cap. There you go. Legal. It's legal in Norway. If you've got a flat cap, you don't need to wear a crash helmet. You don't.